Welcome in the next part of income tax law lectures. In this part, we will compute profit and gains of business. Every business makes its profit and loss account, but it is not accepted by income tax authorities because there are lots of expenses which are not recognized under income tax law 1961, and there are lots of incomes which are tax free or which are not recognized under this head. So we will adjust all these expenses and incomes from our profit and loss account.
First of all, net profit as per our profit and loss account First of all, we will add
expenses which are not allowed as per income tax law. In this we can include capital expenses. Number second, capital losses. Number third, personal expenses. Personal rent or any other personal expenses. Number four, provision for bad debts, provision for depreciation, provision for income tax, and provision for discount on debtors and creditors. Number fifth, patent expenses or any intangible assets expenses. Number six, interest on capital. Number seven, illegal expenses. Number eight, owner's contribution in unrecognized provident fund. Number nine, salary, interest and commission of partner. Number 10, all types donations. Number 11, agriculture
expenses and number 12 penalties. Number 13 12 balance differences and differences due to less valuation of inventory. Like this, we will add all these expenses. 14 point excess depreciation than legal limit. And here we will less depreciation which is not shown. Second, bad debts and less tax free incomes and tax free incomes and incomes which are not recognized under this head. In this we can include agriculture income, capital gain, third gifts from relatives, fourth rewards, fifth interest on post office savings, sixth refund of income tax, and seven is rent from house property. We will less this amount and this amount from this, and balance amount will be our balance amount will be the net profit which will be taxable. Okay, thank you very much.